Rasmus Arajuuri to make his way in for Finland. And he's going to be halted again, and this does look serious.